In order to store your grain, you will need to dry it first. However, you also need to make sure your grain is dry enough to store. If your grain is too moist, it will lose quality in storage. In the following animation, we will explain how to check to see if your grain has a low enough moisture level for you to store it. Cereal grains must have a moisture content of 14% or less for storage. Beans must have a moisture content of 12% or below in order to be stored safely. The grain gets harder as it gets drier. You can use salt in order to determine if your grain moisture content is above or below 15%. Dry salt will absorb moisture from the grain. Here we will explain how salt can be used to determine the moisture content of your grain. You will need a clean dry glass bottle with 750 milliliter capacity, or 3/4 of a liter, with a cap to make it airtight. If you do not have an airtight cap for your bottle, you can stretch a piece of plastic over the opening and secure it with a string or rubber band. You will also need 2 to 3 tablespoons, or 20 to 30 grams, of table salt. You will need to make sure the salt is dry. You can accomplish this by placing the salt on top of a sheet of plastic in the hot sun for 3 to 4 hours. Make sure you turn the salt during these 3 to 4 hours. The dried salt needs to be placed in a dry container that can be sealed. We recommend you use a funnel when pouring the salt into any small container. Place 250 to 300 grams of your grain in the 750 milliliter bottle. Then add the 20 to 30 grams of the dried salt to this container and close the bottle tightly with its cap. You will need to shake the bottle vigorously for 1 minute. Then leave the bottle to rest for 15 minutes. If the salt sticks to the inside of the bottle, the moisture content of your grain is above 15% and it is not safe to store. You must continue to dry your grain, and then, when your grain is drier, you can repeat this test with a new round of dried salt. Once the salt does not stick to the bottle, then the moisture content of your grain is below 15% and it is then safe for you to store your grain. Using this technique, you can improve the quality of your crop. Your grain will sell for a higher price at the market.